Well, you know, when people ask me that question, I normally never have an answer because I have a hard time remembering what I did yesterday. You know, it's really a wonderful feeling because, you know, TV's tough. And I always say when I first got my show, nobody gave me a chance to last 13 weeks, let alone, you know, 14 seasons. So it's nice to have that security. It's nice that, you know, people really get into the show that keeps it on all this time. Well, you know, there's a lot of adjustments. When we got back to taping, every Monday, everybody has to come in and we get the cotton swab up our nose and they do the COVID testing so that by Monday night we all know if everybody's safe. Then we start taping on Tuesdays, and you know, we're taping with no studio audience anymore. And so where the audience used to be, they built a stage like mirror image on the other side, so that after one, like I could be sitting on a stage like I always have with the first guest. But once another guest comes out, I have to walk across the little bridge to what we call Steve's Island. That's what we call the other stage. And then with the guest itself, you know, when they come here, they get tested. We have to put them in a bubble. We can't just let them, you know, walk around like they used to in Stanford. They used to go to movies or, you know, bowling or, you know, whatever they did. But now they basically have to be in a bubble until they do the show. I said, listen, Tampa Bay's one of my favorite cities. My mom lives just right outside Tampa Bay. I always spend a great time down there when Moore has their parades. And I think Tampa just does a wonderful job promoting my show. But they also do such a great things for their communities down there, really getting communities involved with certain events. So, and when I say it, Tampa is one of my favorite affiliates to do anything for. I always love coming down there, and Tampa is just a great city, and I hope to be retired down there someday.
You seem surprised.
Yeah, she's cheated on me with my whole family.
We can get it straight, but we can't get along.
You're nuts!
I'm blown away.
Let's go.